And today we're gonna be playing some Clash Royale. And yeah. Well, I tried making a video yesterday, but the audio wasn't recording because I forgot to turn on the audio like a dumbass. So, what do you see right there in the background? That's pre-recorded footage. I don't remember where I lose or win. But practically, it's just, I want to tell you guys, expect soon better videos. Yeah, and I've been debating if I should put the videos on my PlayStation on YouTube. I've been debating that. And what's it called? So every time I think about it, I'm like, should I or should I not? Yeah, and shout out to my friend, it's Midget. He reached 10 subscribers. Shout out on him. So, yeah, I'm kind of proud about him because I know him since a very long time. These motherfuckers are weird. Like, I'm just seeing the pre-recorded thing, but it's like, these motherfuckers right there, where the crown tower's at, they're just fucking it up. But practically, alright. So he reached 10 subscribers. I feel so very proud of him. He's on my channel versus Emoji Squad. As you guys have seen, I've been working on the channel a bit, but yeah. I'm still thinking of changing the I was gonna say changing the channel order. Not channel order, but you guys know what I mean, the channel banner. Because I've been actually drawing for some time. I'm not a big fan of drawing, but I draw once in a while. Well, practically, I'm good at it, not too good at it, I'm just saying that, but I'm just might put out one of my drawings of the channel art just for it. And then, another thing that I'm probably thinking of is making a stream on this channel. I know I tried making one, like, back then, but it kept on cutting off, I don't know why. So practically, most of the things I wanted to tell you guys, I just told you guys right now, and it's perfect timing because this match is almost over. Oh wait, it ain't. Ignore that. Cards passing by. Blow up, GG mate. Yeah, so practically another thing else I'll tell you guys is I'm still working on the thumbnails. It takes a while working on those thumbnails, you know, if you guys know what I mean. No, I'm not trying to make a sexual joke right now, but like it actually takes quite a while to do it. So practically another thing I was gonna talk to you guys about is Oh yeah, I'm out of school right now, so I expect like semi-daily videos. I'll try making more and more videos like daily. And another reason, if you guys want to see emblem tutorials, all this cool shit, because I am actually pretty good at making emblems. And paint jobs, because some of the paint jobs in Black Ops 3, I hate them. Dark Matter looks, for me, like, I hate Dark Matter. I just hate it. I don't like how it looks. I don't like anything about it. I mean, I want to get it just because all my friends are getting it. I just don't want to be by myself. And, like, sometimes I'm really thinking about, like, should I or should I not, like, make those emblem tutorials or not. But once in a while, I might actually make them because they're actually pretty fun to make, but just frustrating trying to make it right and all this. The hardest one, I don't know if you guys want to see a Dark Matter one, like where I speak, because the first time when I was trying to make Dark Matter, because just to have it, just like that, oh, it's gonna be, I was gonna just make it, but no one ever talks in during those tutorials. I'm like, wow, seriously? So now I was pissed. I was like always pissed about that song. I am trying to still work out how to make dark matter. I know how to make a cyborg camel. I know how to make all these really cool camels. A Deathstroke, not Deathstroke, Deadpool camel. I mean paint job, I should say. But that one takes, that one's like not really time consuming. It's just kind of weird. The angles of the things are just weird. Alright, and another thing I want to talk to you guys about is just, do you guys want to see me farm off my farm off like by me, like me farming off? It's just me trying to get all the suits and I forgot the game. Black Ops 3. Yeah, sorry guys. What's it called? Sorry, I wasn't prepared for this. Oh yeah, you guys also might have been noticing I've been putting in my what's that thing called? Intro. An intro, yeah, but if I record on PlayStation, it won't be the same intro. There's gonna be some different intro. Yeah. So because this match is over and this rest of the footage, I hope you guys enjoy. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, subscribe, and enjoy.